today I'm at an event called Twinkle Twinkle in Seattle. The trees are lit up, it's pretty cool, and they change color. Some of the things do. It's quite chilly and it's been snowing. It's very cold. Looks like there's a fire over here though. And see all the lights. But you can still go towards the fire so you're not freezing. Looks like they have like a raffle thing going on.
I just took the shortcut too.
There, at least now you're not so cold.
Yes.
Kind of pretty with the lights. And they're going to be having s'mores later.
At least it took me longer to burn mine.
Very messy. This place is really nice. They even gave Oreo cookies and hot apple cider for free.
Last of them. These are the last of them, and they are done. And now we get to try them.
It just tastes like regular peanut butter cookies to me until you get to the kisses part, which I didn't get to yet, but yeah, it's pretty good. It just tastes like regular peanut butter cookies to me, though. What do you think?
Get to the chocolate part. Take a bigger bite. Yummy and gooey and yummy, 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 yummy.
Hello, everyone. Today, I'm doing my monthly giveaway. I'm giving away a clothing item worth $10. Hopefully, it'll fit you, and if it doesn't, then maybe you could, like, try to sell it off at eBay. But the rules must be in the USA, must like the video, be 18 or older, be sub to where I can see you are. It's just me, myself, and I. In the comments, you want to put eBay? After I pick winner, you have a week to get a hold of me, or I do as I see fit with the item. This giveaway will end on the 12th. Just so you know, I have 4 accounts, and there's a giveaway on each of them. And my accounts are Tammy's Food Place, Tammy Life Vlogs, Tammy Shows Merch, and Tammy Shows Merch version 2.0. Hopefully somebody out there enjoys these items. And if you like this video, please hit like and subscribe with the bell on. Thank you.